in the next story for you. So yes, I know, summer is upon us. It like reminds me of the song, you know, summertime, the living is easy, fish is jumping, the cotton is high, and everybody's running to the hot tub. Well, before you run to the hot tub this summer, let me give you a little bit of information. Hot tubs might not be as clean as you think they are. So because hot tubs are just that hot, and as you already know, bacteria grows in hot places. And you know, sometimes people think you throw some chemicals in the water and you can solve the bacteria, but that isn't necessarily the truth here. So a recent study came out from the CDC, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, and it indicated the following. There are a couple of, you know, it turns out that you can pick up some unappetizing and even dangerous diseases or bugs by dipping in the hot tub, both from the water itself and from the steamy atmosphere around the water. Now, one of these things that you can pick up is called the hot tub rash. And what the hot tub rash is created by, what's the name of the germ here? It's like a Pseudomonas type of thing. It's a bacteria. And when you get the bacteria, it ends up creating a rash around the outline of your bathing suit. And first it starts out with itching, then bumps, small bumps, and the bumps turn into pus-filled stuff around the hair follicles, and it's just bad, 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 and it's called the hot tub rash. The other thing you can get is called, the other disease is called Potomac Fever, or Pontiac Fever, excuse me. And Pontiac Fever is similar to pneumonia, and it's sort of manifests itself the same way as this, you know, hot tub rash, in that it's the bacteria that lives in the water and you can breathe it in, right? Or it can come in through your skin. And when it comes in, it can basically, it gives you pneumonia, you have flu-like symptoms, and it really affects those individuals who go into a hot tub who are over 50, smoke, and those who have weaker immune systems are susceptible to getting Pontiac Fever. So before you go in the hot tub, know that you're putting yourself at risk of getting diseases. Be cautious, folks, this summer, because we want you to live through the winter again.